The National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences, part of the National Institutes of Health, was created to transform the translational science process and bring more treatments to more patients more quickly. NCATS emphasizes collaboration, innovation, and deliverables, relying on the power of data and new technologies to develop, demonstrate, and disseminate innovations in translational science. NCATS is excited to launch a new initiative that will revolutionize our understanding and treatment of diseases and significantly advance the translational process. The Biomedical Data Translator Program, supported through the NCATS Cures Acceleration Network, will develop novel approaches to overcome one of the biggest challenges facing translation today. This challenge begins with the fact that physicians and biomedical researchers tend to think of diseases in different ways and often speak different biomedical and health languages. For example, physicians tend to diagnose and treat diseases based on the signs and symptoms that affect specific organs. However, biomedical researchers tend to think of diseases in terms of molecular changes in specific proteins, pathways, or cell types. Both physicians and biomedical researchers are currently gathering vast amounts of biomedical and health data crucial to understanding and treating diseases. And these data types and data sets can take many different forms, including genetics, proteins, cell types, cell processes, as well as medical imaging, diagnostic labs, prescriptions, and clinical trials data. Now imagine these as individual data sets. Unfortunately, these data sets and sources are individually incomplete. They typically exist in different locations, and they're often in very different forms that are not compatible or interoperable with each other. This limits our ability to use this vast amount of data to better understand what causes diseases and translate that knowledge into new and effective treatments for patients. Now imagine we could bring all of the scientific data and information needed for developing better treatments for all diseases together into one place. What if we could then connect these data sets and use advanced informatics approaches to enable them to communicate with one another in ways that are not currently possible? Next, imagine if we could use this resource to generate new ideas to accelerate translation and improve our understanding and treatment of diseases. And lastly, what if this resource could be publicly available in a form that anyone could use, including biomedical researchers, physicians and clinicians, patients, drug developers, as well as interested citizens? What it would do is bring about rapid, high-impact change that would provide new ways of understanding the basis of diseases, identify commonalities among diseases at multiple levels, and lead to the development of new approaches to treatment. By combining and connecting these various data sets, we will provide for the first time answers to questions that biomedical researchers and physicians have long sought. This is the vision and the goal of the NCATS Biomedical Data Translator Program. We hope that you will join NCATS in this effort to bring more treatments to more patients more quickly.